I like coffee so much. Yesterday, I happened to visit that coffee shop again. I call that coffee shop ours because you made that place home for me. Every corner has a memory of how we lived an entire lifetime on that blue couch, of how I used to dig myself into the coffee mug and get up with a coffee mustache on, of how little kid in me, of how desperately that kid wanted to get out in front of you, and how nicely I would just let that kid be, of how you confess your love over a cup of espresso, and of how I blushed like the red velvet cheesecake, of how I still remember those days of how you liked your coffee sweet with exactly 4 cubes of sugar, and how I would say, isse achha na chashni pi lete. I still get these happy chills when I think of those times, of how a cup mixed of emotions filled with the funniest stories, the giggles and laughters got us to be ourselves in front of each other, even when we knew that we were poles apart. You were the scorching afternoon of Rajasthan in May. I was the snowy February evening in Manali. You were the purple skies. I was a turquoise blue ocean. You were science. I was art. You were like poetry. I were the jokes. You were blue and I was yellow. Both of us trying to find ourselves green. We were like the horizon where your skies and my oceans met. We were like lovers parted by a glass window, so close yet so far. The more we got close to each other, either you would freeze or I'd melt. We were like the forever that people knew never existed. We were the perfect example of imperfection. Holding on to each other, standing together, hugging each other at almost lovers. Now that we have parted our ways and are strangers, I still go to that coffee place. I see a new couple has found its home in that blue couch now. It reminds me of us, of how we tried to make memories of every single minute around, of how we melted into each other, of how we singed into a fairyland. You have made me fall in love with coffee all over again, of how the smell of that freshly roasted beans travels through my heart and refreshes my brain. I still get a coffee mustache though. I smile in disguise. The place stinks of you. Every time I open the door to that coffee place now, I hope to see you sit, smile and say, aaj aa coffee thandi ho rahi hai. Cold coffee peeni hai kya? Every time I open the door and enter, I hope to see you sit there and hope the same. Now, I sit on the table and order for an espresso with exactly 4 cubes of sugar. Everything seems so perfect, right? Coffee, me, and your memories? I stink of your love now. P.S. I don't like 4 cubes of sugar in my coffee, but I still love you. Love the homeless, hopeless romantic who is still in search of a home on those blue couches of every coffee shop I see. Thank you.